Hey, little guy. Oh no, did I interrupt your sleep? Oh, I'm sorry. Here, do you wanna lay in my lap? Okay, come here. How's your day been? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Mind sharing what happened? Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Tomorrow will be better, okay? Are you prepared to go to sleep tonight? You know, have you showered, eaten dinner, and all that stuff? Okay, well, that's good. Well, this might be a bit dumb question, but do you want me to pamper you tonight and accompany you to sleep? I thought so. You usually never say no to that. Well, on the menu today, I'm gonna be cleaning your ears, giving you lots and lots and lots of head scratches. Some stuff, and we're gonna get started, okay? Alright. Hi. Alright. Come here. Okay. Alright, so so clear your mind to help you fall asleep. Does that sound good? I thought so. And to you, dear viewer, get comfy, get under the covers. If you haven't already, relax or try to. And if you're struggling to fall asleep, have something warm, like tea. Not boiling, just warm. Tea is your best aid to sleep, if that makes sense. Anyway, back to you. Try to relax to the sound of my voice, okay? It's been a long, long day, has it not? Yeah. It's over now, though. Don't worry. Tomorrow is another day. It will be better. I hope. For now, though, just relax. I'll continue to provide my love and my affection to you. Alright. Relax your body. Let your weight sink. So just relax. Take some deep rhythmic breaths. In. Hold it. And out. In. Sounds like that, but try to ignore it, please. Anyway. In. And out. What I've also found is if you rest your tongue on the roof of your mouth, it generally helps sleep just a little bit faster. So keep your tongue on the roof of your mouth, or try to, and just relax. likes your jaw. That's okay with you anyway.
Thank you.